Allow me just a moment. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages. And this magnificent structure made from the wood of a tree is my are a little stressed out, tired, or whatever it might be, and are in need of some relaxation, some peace of mind, and so on and so forth. Well, I have a very special show in store for you. As you have already heard, I have placed microphones on either side of this box so that we can explore the wonderful sound this box has to offer. All in the name of your relaxation, your sleep, peace of mind. Allow me to demonstrate. See, on this side, I have a fixed one microphone with some duct tape, only because I haven't quite found a more proper method of affixing the microphone to the sides of the box. As I talk, on this side of the box, you should be able to hear it in your left ear. Such with the other side. As I talk, hear and explore the box's sounds. You should be able to hear them in your right ear. Beforehand, if you hear any gurglings from my stomach, I tried a new restaurant this evening, and it seems that the calamari was a little bit off. I'm not really sure why. It's a wonderful restaurant, and I frequent there quite often. So, I'm now going to show you. Actually, if you haven't already, I invite we are going to be doing in this little visit of ours. There's going to be some simple tapping on the side of the box like this. Some scraping. Some tapping on this side as well. More scraping and more tapping. And tapping on both sides at the same time, in tandem, simultaneously, and scraping. Fingertips, creating some nice, relaxing hand movements, perhaps, that will also aid in your relaxation. Now, for a preview of some of the other items that I will be using to create different sounds with this box, such as a nice farm fresh carrot that I purchased from a friend of mine. And on this side, there we go. What else do we have for you? Ah, yes. Two-inch brushes, to be exact. And then brushing the box in tandem with each brush. Let's see, what else? Ah, yes. I have this bunch of rope. Now, I also forgot to mention that I would like to ask one more favor of you. If throughout the course of this session, if you could kindly please invoke the power of the suspension of disbelief, I want you to imagine that this beautiful vintage wooden box is your head. Now, of course, it is not as attractive as yours. And yours is very attractive, I must say. But this would be your left ear. This would be your right ear. So that you are actually facing me. So this would be the back of your head. This would be the left side of your head. And this would be the right side. And your simply exquisite countenance would be facing towards me. And as I said, quite attractive, but not, of course, as much as you. Okay? So if you could do that for me, you would actually be benefiting yourself completely by pretending this is your head. Okay. I also have this mallet, and of course I'm going to use it to bang on the box ever so gently. And then on this side. Okay. I also have some spheres of different shapes. This happens to be a ping pong ball or a table tennis ball, and I'm going to roll it on the top of the box for around the top of your head. And hopefully, you are able to hear the ping pong ball as it moves across the surface of your head. I also have some cleaning gloves. As you can hear, they have this rubberized protection, which are great when you are doing any kind of cutting or using sharp objects and blades. But of course, there will be no cutting or sawing in this video. However, there will be plenty of few more things, but I believe at this point that should give you a good idea of what's in store for you. Hopefully by now you are already beginning to feel quite at ease, and perhaps maybe have already experienced just slowly and gently run our fingers up and down, the wooden box, just imagine that this being the back of your head, I am giving you a very nice scalp massage, as if your scalp was made of wood. Please pay no mind to my finger with the band-aid. I am also a magician, and during one of my acts involving a saw and my beautiful young apprentice, there was a slight mishap. Nothing to be concerned about. I just want you to relax. If you're looking to sleep, hopefully this will help you. this side, this being your left ear. And now, brush our fingertips and move them up and down the side of the box as if it was the side of your temples and your scalp next to your ears, right here. Enjoying this thus far. Some tapping on the top. In the front. I believe that will do it for my fingers. Let us move on to something that many of us have enjoyed playing with as children. Matchbox. Hot Wheels. As you can hear, the little plastic wheels. Now just spin them here. And we'll spin them on this side. Thank you. Beauregard, my crazy friend. And you wouldn't be the first to say it that way. Believe me. What are you going to do with these matchbox cars and this binaural box of bliss? Well, my friend, I would say in response, just what you see here. I'm going to just roll the cars back and forth on the top of the box, like so. And hopefully you'll be able to hear this on the right side and the left side. Should be able to distinguish left and right. But not just on the top. Oh no. That would be far too. Yes, exactly the word I was thinking. Going to run the car up and down the left side, the right side, like so. Side. Up. And then back down. And then gently touch the car and its wheels against the side of the box. Like so. Just. I know you may not be able to see the car at this point. Up. And back down. Travel up, and then in reverse, in a vertical motion. And then back down. And we also can go. Hopefully, you can distinguish the subtle sounds of each car along the varying texture of the box, of each box panel. Side of the box. and then both sides in tandem. Trying to be ever so gentle. There we go. One car up. One car down. See if you can distinguish the sound, although you may not be able to. It may just sound nearer to your ear and then more distant. You may not be able to distinguish that it is moving upward or downward. And now to finish, we will just run the cars once more, slowly and gently. Pleasing texture. Something that I did not show you during the preview in the beginning. It's this. Barber's brush. And this cup filled with shaving cream. And what I'm going to do now, box, like so. Your left side. Side again. Perhaps you can imagine you are getting some soap, something along those lines, lathered right into your scalp, as if you were getting sort of relaxing scalp treatment. Massage. There we go. Just rub that in on the right side. And again, to your left side. your left side, your right side, and again, left, left, and your right, and once more. There we go. And that should do it. I do hope that you enjoy that. Now for the gloves. Just allow the gloves as they gently, as the fingertips gently dance. Side of the box, or as we said, side of your head, help you to relax, to hopefully trigger those tiny little nerves in that wonderful brain to induce wonderful feeling that so many of us enjoy. Run the fingertips up and down, size of the box. Create a nice rubbing or scraping sound. And the left side. Both sides in tandem.
just like that. Hopefully you are still in a very relaxed and blissful state. Beauregard wouldn't want it any other way. Now, how about some of that carrot? Thank you. Okay, I think that will do it with the carrot. And I'm just going to place that right up front. Oh, I also forgot the little carrot ends. Should do it. Now, as I said, I have this 8-ball used in a game of pool, and we're just going to roll it back and forth. This might trigger your ASMR, of course. Or at the very least, create a very pleasing sound. A little bit more towards the right side, your right side, of course, and then a little bit more towards your left side. My friend, we'll do it for the 8-ball. We now have this tiny little wooden ball that has a hole straight through it. It's more like a wooden bead. And then we can also just tap the wooden ball against your left side here. And then here on your right side, just very scraping it for your left side again. And then we'll just time in our little session together, you are very relaxed and in a state of bliss, maybe even very fast asleep in a nice deep sleep. Or perhaps you were using this to study or to work, and I hope it is helping you that way as well. And now for the ping pong ball. Can also do is tap the ball gently on this side in somewhat the similar sound as the smaller wooden ball, or I should say bead.
mentioned before, since I am a magician, this is some of the same rope that I've used in some of my performances and magic tricks. The mallet. A nice vintage wooden mallet. And we are just going to ever so gently strike either side of this beautiful box or your head with this mallet. Just very gently striking side of your temple with this big wooden mallet. Just gently banging your stress away. Gently. Striking down all your stress. And gently bashing you into a tranquil state. Just run the mallet up and down side of the box or left side of your head. And then we can go from left all the way up to And then again, just gently bang away at your head, relieving all your stress and worries. There we go. Just hammering out. And then, one last time, the left side. There we go. Very. That's going to do it for the mallet. And I would like to just also put this up here. Next to the carrot. There. And now, what do we have next? I think you're going to like this one. And now we have the bag completely immersed. We are just going to do some nice gentle crinkling sounds. Okay, I think that's going to do it. Now, for the last act. Brushing.